In the following video, we are going to show you how to connect your Mac computer to the playmoTV gateway so you can watch Netflix, Hulu, and other supported services. Start by clicking the System Preferences icon in the dock. In this window, find a section called Internet and Wireless and select Network. Before you continue, make sure that the lock in the lower left corner is unlocked, or else you won't be able to make any changes to your connection. Select the internet connection you are currently connected to. It's the one that shows the green light. In this demo, it's Wi-Fi. When you have selected your preferred internet connection, click Advanced in the lower right corner. Here, you will see a number of tabs, but we will only be making changes in the DNS tab. Now, click the plus button and add the playmoTV DNS. You need to ensure that the playmoTV numbers are the only ones added to your network. If any other numbers remain, remove them by selecting the number and then click the minus button. When you have successfully entered the DNS settings, click OK in the lower right corner. This should lead you back to the network window again. Here, click Apply. The last step is an important one. Restart your computer and log into our website so you can link your Mac to the playmoTV gateway. That's all! Now start streaming!